So we have to face the fact that we are virtually surrounded by people who are consigned to their attitudes. The type of folks who think they have a handle on something and never reevaluate it. This is the face of true horror. It's masked, it's disguised, it's friendly enough for us to walk by every day. But the real tragedy are the folks who never reevaluate. You know, the real disappointment that you come across in trying to relate to life, you know, in this quest to understand other people and other perspectives, are the ones who never adjust. Whatever antiquated perspective they have could be based on tradition, could be based on regionality. A lot of it's based on fear. And that's perhaps the most easy to grasp, the idea that there is this fear of change that's hardwired into all of us, because the devil you know is better than the one you don't. So grasping on to whatever is working suboptimally for you and holding it there as if that's the model, you know, as if that's the apex. I think encountering that on a day-to-day basis is very disheartening, very depressing. You know, people who will never reevaluate their positions. First off, because maybe you suggested that they should reevaluate their positions. And I can admire stubbornness up to a point. You know, so if someone is stubborn, I can say, yeah, I'm stubborn too. You know, I can relate to that. But I'd like to think that I'm not so stubborn that I'm doing a disservice to myself. Just a thought.